Today, I'm going to answer one of your questions about screen capture programs. Which ones are good? Which ones aren't? Which ones do I recommend? That's coming up. Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and it's Thursday, which means it's time to answer one of your questions about YouTube. The Mishap7074 wrote and asked this. Tim, I would like to know what kind of program YouTubers use for screen capture videos. Thank you always, all the great information. Personally, there's only two screen capture programs that I have really ever used. And the first one is just the free one that comes on Mac along with QuickTime. It's free, so all you gotta do is open QuickTime on your computer and go to a new screen recording, select which area of the screen you want to record, and then just simply hit record and it will just screen capture that part of your monitor while you do whatever it is you wanna do inside that screen capture. So use that one for a while because it's simple, it's free, it's easy to use, easily accessible, all that kind of stuff. But I stopped using it because the problem I ran into with it is that it actually uses a lot of processing power on my computer, which makes it run like really laggy. So if I'm doing even something basic, like trying to screen capture something that has a video like on YouTube running in it, then all of a sudden like the video becomes like really choppy and my computer just slows down. And I have a pretty decent computer. I edit on a MacBook Pro. So eventually I upgraded to iShowU HD, which for me has been phenomenal. I love just how simple it is. Like I don't have to click and drag to guess what dimensions of a video or the screen share capture size I want to have. Like I can just set it automatically, capture in 1080p and then click and drag it around to capture in 1080p. Like it's just awesome. And most importantly, it is geared to use very few system resources while recording. So I can do very labor intensive things on my computer, screen capture it all smoothly without a problem. I love the program, been using it for a long time, so I highly recommend it. There's a link in the description text below where you can go download it if you'd like. But that is a Mac-only program. I actually haven't used Windows for about 8 years now, so I'm very much not up to date with what's happening on that platform, but I have heard some people suggest CamStudio is a good free open source screen recording program for Windows. I've also heard that Fraps works very well on Windows, but you'll have to pay a little bit if you want to unlock the pro version, which will then like remove like little watermarks and let you record longer videos and fuller, like bigger size resolution videos. I've also heard a lot of people recommend Camtasia, which is for Mac and Windows, but it's pretty pricey. It's currently $299 for Windows or $99 for Mac. And also for Mac, I've heard a lot of people recommend ScreenFlow, which is also $99. So you'll have to check out each of these, figure out which one might work best for you. Links are in the description below this video. And then just kind of keep going down there a little bit further past the description area to the comments. And I hope that's where most of you guys find the value of this videos and the comments and the recommendations that other people are leaving for different screen capture programs that they've used, both for Windows and for Mac, and also both free ones and paid ones. So guys, leave all those comments down below. Leave your recommendations for what programs you use. And if you are currently looking for a good screen capture program, make sure you go down there and read those comments. I'm sure they'll be helpful for you. And if this is your first time here, we'd love to have you subscribe. Every week you do a Q&A video just like this to help you guys out with your YouTube channels. On Tuesdays, we give you guys some YouTube news, updates happening in the industry, keep you up to date with all the changes happening to the platform here on YouTube. And then on Wednesdays, I give you guys some YouTube tips, ideas, advice, suggestions, things like that to help you guys out. Because I really believe that a lot of you guys have messages that could really help people. If those people who need to hear you and find you could just hear you and find you. And that's what I'm all about here, helping you grow your channel so the people who need to find you can do so and subscribe and you can grow your audience and help influence those people. So thank you for letting me be a part of that. Subscribe and I will see you guys again next week. Bye.